the sea and by the coast of Jordan. These are enemies and strangers, they mentioned, that will surround the place they are looking for. But that is, and Caleb steal the people before Moses, praise the Lord, and said, let us go up at once and possess it, for we are well able to overcome it. Praise the Lord. But as we are talking fear, talking demotion, talking failure, talking uncertainty from devil, Caleb said, we are able to go up and take the country, to possess the land from Jordan to the sea. Though the giant may be on our way to him now, all we surely keep will be dead. Praise the Lord. Attack of what happened in Nigeria now, we have men, those who are men of God and those who are men of themselves and men of people. Jesus Christ said when he was discovering about three Enochs, said there are three Enoch, those who are made Enoch by God, those who are made Enoch by men, those who made themselves Enoch, meaning those who were called by God, God forced them into the world, those who were called by men, those who called themselves, people look at them and say, you can be a pastor. Be very careful and put your hope and faith in Christ. We shall never remain like this. God will come and show his power. Christians read Bible upside down. Bible says he's the owner of the earth and the fullness thereof. That fullness includes the president, the governor, the wicked man, the native doctor, the herbalist, the witches and wizard. He's the one that created all of them. You see, a Christian, even those who are leaders, pastors, prophets, in a month, they have not done one single dry fasting. And if they tell you who that person is, you'll be shocked. Say, spiritual madman, spiritual madwoman, a leader, for a month, you have never done one day dry fasting. And you carry microphone and some of them deceive their members. Tell them, say, no, number one way of power to a child of God is fasting. And number one way of power to devils and his children. The Holy Spirit told me something which you may believe or you may not believe. That fasting and faith they have, give them that faith. Gives them that power. Fasting and faith. God will not tell me that when you fast, fasting gives satanic power. So that is the power that held them. When they do that fasting, they give honor to their God. That God will power them in unity. They're always together. You see the President Buhari lying down on a mat in their mosque. Mat. He must go there. Why not ask? Anytime Osinbajo is going to his own church, everybody will stand up. They will usher him into the front seats, give him honor. Whereas the Muslim one will go and lie down on the mat. The poverty, devourer, empty, and failure, disappointment, non-achievement surrounded my business. My career, I can't move forward. Na lie. Tell yourself, my business will move forward. My family will move forward. My career will move forward. Because that's the meaning of those Anarchy. The children of Anak, the Amorites, Jebusite, Perizzite, Canaanite, they surrounded the city. There's no way we can enter. But Caleb said, no, we are able. We can destroy them. We can possess it. Praise the Lord. A lot of people are surrounded with powerful men, wicked men and women in their families. Even native doctors, powerful uncle, wicked auntie, wicked people who did not allow them to possess what is their own right or what their father left for them, whether the father is dead or alive. They say, no, I cannot go there. The Anarchy, the Anarch, children of Anarch, the Perizzite, the Jebusite, the Canaanite, they are around my village. They have taken everything, I cannot go there. Praise the Lord. My prayer for you that all these things surrounding every good thing in your life shall crumble. Why can't you give yourself to that? And give all this worry, anxiety, evil thought, satanic uncertainty, what you hear, what they say, this one. Who told you are the one that's protecting your family? Because you lock up your house, you have iron. And you tell me you in your back, hanging or the balloon or cementing. It's because you have a young dog. You lock your house. That's why they did not enter.
In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost.